Hello guys, welcome to the first video tutorial about AS-400 or IBM System I. In this video I'll introduce you to some of the important properties of AS-400 or IBM I, and we will see how you can download your own IBM I client access, and you can enter the free server of PUB400 and get started with AS-400. So in AS-400, AS stands for application system. It is a multi-user, multitasking and a very secure system, and hence it is used for the industries which require sensitive data to be stored and processed simultaneously. So AS-400 also has a relational database management system, and it is known as DB2. AS-400 is menu driven. It has multi-user support, security, communication, client server for web-based application. It is best suited for mid-level industries, which includes banking, malls, hospital organization, distribution industries, financial organization, e-commerce, etc. The languages which are supported by AS-400 include RPG, assembly language, C, C++, Pascal, Java, Smalltalk, COBOL, SQL, Basic, PHP, Python, etc. It has an object orientation, that is, everything that can be stored or retrieved on the system of AS-400 is known as objects. AS-400 can recognize only object types that have been defined for it. It cannot identify any unknown objects that don't seem to be known. This provides extra security in the system. Another feature of AS-400 is that it is a very secure system, making it to store sensitive data. It incorporates security at various level. Any user can be limited to access process only particular information on the system. So these are some of the important properties of AS-400, and now I'll show you how you can download your own IBM client access, and you can practice on a free server and get started with AS-400 or IBM System I. So for downloading your very own IBM I client access, you have to go and to this site, that is mochasoft.dk, and in this you have to click for the Windows machine. If you have a Windows machine, then you have to select this TN5252-5250, and it will get started downloading, and just you need to install by clicking next. So once you are finished installing the Mochasoft TN5250, then you need to open it. It will show that you have a free trial for 30 days. You can continue the trial, and after that you need to log on to the PUB400 site, which provides free AS400 IDs, and it is a very good site for users which want to practice their AS400 skills. So you just need to click on the file here for the edit new session, and in this edit new session you can put your name as PUB400, and this is the IP which is given by PUB400. If you need to find the IP of PUB400, so you can just open your command prompt, and then you can write ping pub400.com, and it will show that the IP is 185.113.4.134. So you have to put the IP here and thus just click on connect. So after clicking on connect, you will see the first screen which is available here, that is your username and password. So the username here, you can put it as a user, and you can put any number from 0 to 500. So I basically use 0444, and I work on the same system. So the password is also same, just the user is in lowercase, and then you can put the same number and you can put enter. So congratulations, now you are into the AS-400 server. Next video we will start with the basics of AS-400. I will show you how and whatever cool things you can do with AS-400 one by one. So please do check my other videos too, and please do hit the like, share and subscribe button.